Okay, hello everyone. This is the wrong screen. Not me being on the wrong screen. Hold on. There we go. What is up? What is up? What is up? Hey, Kelber Lee, thank you for coming to the stream. Did you ever get a sim done for this? Because I will go and grab her and add her to the family real quick, him or her. Because we're going to get started on the killing very soon. Also, please let me know if the audio levels are okay. You can hear me over the music. In the meantime. I'm going to go into Cass and grab some more people. I'm good? Okay, thank you. Let's see if Shay got hers up on the gallery. Not Murder Hospital. Who uploaded to this? Oh, that's you. Okay. Yes, Sailor Moon. I don't know if I'm going to have any of this CC friend, but that's okay. We will dress her back up, make her look as close to this as we can. The music is pretty quiet. Okay, let me fix that. Let me know if that's better. Is that better? Worse? Too loud? That's okay. We're gonna add her to the game. We're gonna try and get her some clothes that I have, because I definitely don't have this hair. We're gonna see when we get over there, though. Okay, she didn't come over as naked as I thought she would. Let's get her some hair. I should have some like pigtails or something that will work. We could do this in a blonde. No. I do have pigtails somewhere. Hold on. We have these. Oh, we have these. Oh, they don't come in blonde though. It's unfortunate. We have these. They also won't come in blonde though. We could go half up, half down. Ooh, I love that one. This one, the half up, half down. I'm sorry that you can't see the top of her head because of the overlay. I can make it more blonde too. It's not much more blonde. Oh, there we go. Light blonde or dark blonde, let me know. Blossom, I didn't even start playing yet. It's up to you, I like both. Okay, we're gonna leave her with the darker blonde then. And I think she's good. Yeah, she's good. Okay, let's go back into the gallery. Not me not knowing how to spell my own name. How are you though, Kelberly? How have you been? Is there something you want me to call you other than Kelberly? I mean, I can continue calling that too, but let me know if there's something else that you would like me to call you. Shay did upload hers. This... This is Boris. I don't know why his last name is Blow My Back. I don't know why that's his last name. Boris. Let's add Boris though. What'd you lose? Boris lost his hair and his shirt. Oh no. What did your hair look like? You can call me Kel for short. I'm just chilling playing Fantasy Star while I watch. Sweet. He had locks. All right. Let me try to recreate that. I thought we had those locks, so I'm kind of upset that we didn't. We have these. Okay. All right. I don't think those are it. We have these. It's going to end up being these. Why is your beard a different color than your hair? Was it brown? Those will probably be the best bet. Okay. And then a shirt. Come on, music. All right, let's find you a shirt, Boris. Sorry, I was just really jamming out to this music. Boris, this is cute. Boris has some broad-ass shoulders. Like, Boris. I also don't have his aspiration. We'll have to change that, too. Boris. Let me change the shirt, Boris. That's cute. I'm really just trying to kill time until everybody gets in here. Are you a button-up shirt under a sweater, Boris? That's pretty cute. It's pretty cute, Boris. Or are you more of a t-shirt man? Oh no, not this ripped t-shirt. Not my man, Boris. Come on, with the guns out. Let's fix your aspiration. What aspiration does she have that I don't have? I'm offended. You said he wanted to be popular, right? Let's, we'll make you leader of the club. Boris, I mean, you look all right, Boris. You still look like the killer. It's giving me killer. I don't know about this shirt though, Boris. Every shirt is looking pretty good on Boris, if I do say so. I did say he was a lumberjack. This is a lumberjack shirt. Everything looks so good on you, Boris. Let's have a hood. This is giving me lumberjack killer. Oh, did I post on Twitter that I was online? Let me do that. Fantasy Star. In my mind when I read that, I was like, oh, she's playing Star Wars, but that can't be right. What's Fantasy Star? Back to Boris. Let me grab some more people from the gallery. What is this? Oh, this was for the shell challenge. Okay, I think we have everybody then. That means I can add some more people. I'm gonna add one of Tawny Sims. Oh, did I get? Oh yeah, I did. I got Pony. Let's see. I think you won last season, right? So you have to come back. Yeah, I'm haunted. The eye is always on me. What'd you lose? You look all right. Okay, we can do one more. Let's go back and find a shirt for Boris. Boris. Boris, I just feel like we should have kept you in a button up. This is cute. What's this? This is also cute. You're giving me killer. I want a black one. There we go. All right. You got Autumn. Got Pony G. Ashley. Something's wrong with me. My vision seems impaired. Ghost. Me. Serena belongs to Calverly. Boris belongs to Shay. Tasha belongs to Tani. We need one more. Let's scour the interwebs. Hello. Oh, I forgot to turn those back on. I'm sorry. Hold on, I can do it right now. No, I can't. It would take too much. I apologize. You also have to tell me what you want your animation to be, because it's new for this month. So you still want it to be you twerking, or you want it to be you shooting? Let me know. We can make one more person. We could just take somebody from my library. Twerking a new twerk. Okay, I have new animations, so I can do that. Let's see. I need somebody by themselves, because I only have one slot left. Don't let me go too low, because then you're going to be seeing titties. I don't know why this girl is on my gallery naked. Nervous. We can make one. We can make somebody in cast real quick. Just while we wait. I mean, you look pretty cool, actually. You just have on way too many things. I don't know what all of this is, but it's too much. It's too much. There we go. Your face is looking kind of cute, though. Except for this. These lips, honey. What this? Also, hello? Where are your lips? Where'd they go? Do you have lips? I mean, that's fine. I don't mind that face. I don't know whose hair color this is, but I'm not gonna tell you how to live your life. I'm scared to pull up. I'm scared to change your pants, because I didn't. It's fine. We're just gonna go for it, okay? Don't see any penis. All right, we're good. We're fine. You're perfect. I'm gonna name you Trevor. Tharp. You were very easy to make. I'm gonna make you a druggie. Because why not? What do I want to make you, though? Hey, Princess Taylor. Welcome to the stream. You already- Hey, a c'est la vie, Ray. What is up? Welcome to Murder Hospital. Right now we're having all kinds of glitches, but we're gonna figure it out. I'm stressed out. Hi everyone. Hey Party G TV. Hey c'est la vie. Hey Trutani. Welcome to the stream. I'm trying to figure out where everything went left. That sound already. I'm gonna turn down the music just a little bit. Hey. Hey, hey. Yes. Thank you for the 100 bits, Trizzy. Coming in. Coming in and setting it off. We love to see it. We love to see it. How are you? Oh, that's Pony G. I was about to get upset. Okay. I have to do some fajingling real quick because everybody is trying to lose their minds. This shout out, man. This shout out is scary. All right, come up here and get in this bed, please. Shay's dude, come up here and get in this bed. Hurry up before you get eaten by the, excuse you. All right, nobody is doing what I asked them to do. What's your issue? You can't get somewhere? Come over here. Oh, is that blood spatter? It is. It is. All right, let me find everybody because everybody is wilding right now. Where are you? Okay, you're doing what you're supposed to do. Thank you. I'm in here somehow. I don't understand how I'm in here because there's no way to get in here. Whatever. We'll come back to me. Yeah, you're uncomfortable because of how it's decorated. You don't like my decorating, Boris? Okay, what I can't do is sit here and listen to that this whole time. Shout out to Trutani. Yes, Shay was really like spitting facts in Trutani's stream. In Shay's stream a minute ago about how good of a person Trutani is. She really is amazing. Not you going to do love things with Ashley. Pony G, come up here and get in the bed. Y'all are all wildin'. All of you, every last one of you. Where are you? You finna go cook, just like Tani. Pony. Oh, okay, you are going to the stairs. Off to the stairs with you. Thank you. Go upstairs so you can get in the bed so we can start. Thank you. I'm stressed out. I'm gonna show everybody around in a minute as soon as I get everybody up into their bed, which is all I want in life. Shit. Come get in this bed. And then this is Kelberly's sim. She submitted a sim. We're gonna put her in this bed. And then we're gonna have to teleport me out of the cage because like a dumbass, I'm just standing here. We're gonna teleport me into the VIP. And then I'll walk out. Just wildin'. Just doing whatever I wanna do instead of what I'm supposed to do. Come get in the bed. No, not you. You. All right, that should be everybody, right? Hurry up, everybody else. Who is this? Boris! Please come get in the bed. Okay. I'm moving. Who's this? Excuse me. Oh, that's Pony G. Why does your hair look like that? Why does it look blue? Pony G, come get in this bed. Are you off to get in a bed? Yes. What bed are you about to get in? Okay, you're getting in a bed. And then Ash, you get in a bed too. This is your bed. Don't go over there and feed those dogs. No, 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 no. Those are dangerous dogs. Dangerous doggos, Ashley. Ashley, they're dangerous. Run for your life. Okay. Please refer to him as blow my back out. I'm afraid that that might not be something I can accommodate. Don't listen to Shay. Okay, everybody's in bed? No, we're missing somebody. Who are we missing? You, ma'am. Where are you? Can you make your way upstairs, please? Not you off to smoke weed. We haven't even started yet. Please come get in the bed. Come get right in this bed so that we can start. Thank you. It just got very dark. I don't know what that was about. Okay, quickly now, sis, so we can get started. And then, while she is doing this, I will explain the rules to everyone who is participating. There are a couple new things that you can do in this murder house. Ma'am, today, please. Where did I go? Why am I not in bed? Can you come get in this bed? Just defying all the rules. Okay, well, just come up here. Wildin', everybody is wildin'. Are you having the same issue? No? Oh, you're here, okay. No, you're on the wrong floor. She walked to the wrong floor. Oh, she can't get out. Did I lock these doors already? I did. All right, Taylor. Come over here. My character is based off Sailor Moon. Hopefully that means that they do well in this competition. All right, we're locking this door for everyone. And then Taylor, you go upstairs and get in the bed. Nobody else move. Oh, somebody got up. Jesus, this is gonna be harder than I anticipated. Trevor was going to smoke too. No, come get in the bed. I haven't even started yet. We're gonna have the winner of last season, who was Miss, what's your name? Tasha Lewis, Tani. Miss Tani Sims' creation. Not you about to do your homework. Honey, you gotta figure out how to stay alive. How to feed yourselves. Oh, I have to put the ladder back in downstairs. Okay, let me create the group. I'm sorry I'm not keeping up with the chat. How did y'all build this? Party G. You gotta make it to a stream. This is a good time. I'm gonna show you all around too, cause it's fun. You might have all the lights on, that's why it got dark. Okay, give me a second, I'll fix that. Let's go ahead and make our murder club. Big B Prodigy TV, thank you for the follow. How you doing, Brenda? Thank you for coming to the stream. All right, we're gonna add Summer. Nope, that's not her name. Autumn, Serena, Boris, Pony G, Ashley. Can I fit me? No. Well, that's all right. I know there are cheats to unlock this, but I just can't be bothered. Ooh. It says it's unlocked, but I still don't have enough points to get it. So well. All right, and in our club, we like to murder. We like to use these sounds. Shout out Big B, Prodigy TV. If you have not checked out their streams, you need to. They do the Fashion Club series, which is really dope. I'd be lurking in there. I'd be lurking every time there's an episode, just so you know. Okay, non-deadly violence, we do that as well. We also what social activities do we do? We're mean, and we're mischievous, and we fight. Okay, things we don't do. We are not nice to each other here. We're not friendly. We're not funny. I will always be sad I never got to try their food. Eating that good ass soup and pasta. When I first read that, I thought it said eating ass and pasta. And I was like, okay, maybe. All right. We're not going to start a gathering just yet. Let me fix these lights, this light situation. And then we're going to explain. I don't want to auto-light them. I want them all to be on. All lights. Always on. I don't think it cared. Okay. That's what I thought it said, Brenda. I don't know what you want from me. All right. Let me show you around the hospital. I really want the lights to come back on. Like, where did all the lights go? Did we not pay the bills? Are there bills due? Shout out, Trizzy. I think we shouted you out already, but there's another shout out for you. We don't have bills, so I don't know why the lights are not working. That's a question you're gonna have to ask somebody else, because I'm not sure. Okay, but, oh, maybe because it's daytime now? I don't know, child. It is a residential lot. There should be a mailbox somewhere. I'm not gonna fight with it, though, because I don't care that much. But here we go. Downstairs. Well, this is what the hospital looks like from the outside. Scary times, right? Scary times. But inside. Oh no. What happened? There we go. Sorry. And that the big cloud is pretty though. Thank you. Outside, we have, you know, an unassuming hospital, except for this, you know, scary ass thing right here and this puddle of blood. But inside, it's even scarier. I use a lot of really dope CC when we built this. If you weren't here when we built it, that's okay. You'll be around when we build the next spooky thing, which we'll talk about in just a second. We've just got blood everywhere, junk everywhere. This is actually a functional stove, so if you want to make a snack and also get tetanus at the same time, feel free. Oop, is this your build? Is it on the gallery? Well, the hospital itself, I downloaded from the gallery, so like the shell and everything, but then I redid, like I renovated and did all of the decorations and stuff. And yes, it is up on the gallery, but this is mostly CC, just so you know. Over here, we've got some doctor's offices. The lights are working in here. We've got some doctor's offices. Obviously, you can see something was caged in here. I'm gonna show you what it was in just a moment. Same thing over here. Something was caged. They were doing some sort of experimentation on it. What was it? It was a zombie beach. We've got zombies in here just hanging out. Oh my gosh, my zombies are dying. They're all dying. There were a lot more zombies in here at one point. I might have to add some more. But we've got zombies. Here's the thing with the zombies. Let me add a ladder real quick. It is up on the gallery. It's in my, my gallery name is just Taylor Renee, just like everything else. No, not a zombie beach. They are zombies, beach. I need to add this ladder back. Okay, so, not this being a zombie. Oh, that's Trevor. Let me add a few more teleportation things in here too so we can add some more zombies. I didn't know they were gonna die this quickly. I'm sorry it's so dark. I have to figure out how to turn the lights on. Everything has been going wrong in this build. It really is haunted. I don't know what to tell you. Maybe that's why the lights are off, because it's haunted. Does that happen? I'm afraid, I'm scared. Speaking of scared, I have enabled the spooky sounds. There should be a panel under, if you're on PC, there should be a panel under the stream that's for sound alerts. And if you are on mobile, there should be like a little purple bird looking thing that you can use for sound emotes. All right, I'm gonna throw some more of these in here so I can teleport some more zombies. I feel like I'm yelling because the music is yelling, so I'm sorry if I'm yelling. All right, here's the deal with the zombies. The zombies are encaged in the center of the hospital. Hello? The music is so loud. I'm gonna turn it down again. I wonder if I can just turn down my... Does that change the music for y'all? I'm sorry, it was just yelling at me. Alright, so here's the thing with the zombies. I'm just gonna teleport a bunch in here. The zombies are encased. They are encaged in the cage in the middle of the hospital. On each floor, there is a cage in the middle of the hospital. However, there is a ladder on each floor. So if the zombies so choose, I don't know if they're able to climb ladders. This is my first time playing with the zombies, so this all could be for nothing. But if they are able to use the ladders, they can climb up to the next floor. Your Sims can't get inside the cage because there's no door, and the zombies can't get out unless, and there's a big unless, unless they make it to the top floor, because, hold on, I'm gonna show you, just give me a moment, get all these zombies in here, so we want as many as possible. The zombies just being here dying too. I don't know if it's because they need flesh. They need to find a way out to get some flesh to eat. I put somebody in there for them to eat, but apparently they ate him already. Once they get... You're out of bed too. It's fine. We're not going to start in bed because nobody wants to be in bed. Uh-uh. Not this being right here. See, that's a problem. No. We don't need you to be... We'll put you here. Oop. Whatever. You can be right there. Once the zombies get up to the top floor, they come out of their... This ladder comes out on the outside. On the helicopter pad, and then they can come in this door, and now they are part of the game. So you have to stay alive from your fellow contestants and also the zombies. Speaking of staying alive, there is this season a VIP room. So if you check your channel points right now, there is... The music isn't loud for us. It's good. Okay, good. There is a new channel point redemption called Protect Me. I think, yes I did. It is in there, it's called Protect Me. And if you use that, you can be teleported, your Sim can be teleported, or any Sim you choose, it doesn't have to be your Sim. If you're not participating and you wanna protect a certain Sim, you can use it to teleport that Sim into the VIP room, which is locked from the outside, nobody can get in, where you can have like a nice shower, a nice bath, you can sleep in a nice bed, eat some actual food, and here in the center of the room is our zombie protection table, where there are zombie protection devices. There are only four of each thing, and you can only grab one thing each time you're in the VIP. So there are zombie shooting guns, there is zombie camouflage spray, and then there is zombification cure serum. So if you get bit, you can come in here, get a cure serum, and then go back out. You should be good. Okay, is that everything? Let me give you a tour of the facilities. This is the second floor, obviously. We did the first floor. This is the bathroom. It's a beautiful bathroom, right? You would love taking a bath in here. Are these rats? Girl, not the mice. Not the rats in the bathroom. Not that you would want to step on this floor anyway, or, you know, shower in these walls. But this is the bathroom. Anytime you or your Sim wants to come and take a shower, this is it. Or you can get in the bathtub. We've got lovely bathroom attendants. How you doing? You good? Okay. And these are the toilets. Ghost gnomes and rats. It's gonna be a fun time. Fun time. Fun time for all. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Over here is our children's ward. We don't kill children here at Murder House, but you know, maybe we make it look like we do. This is a child. He's in a bed. There's a cat here. That's really hygienic. This thing is actually functional, but we don't have any children to use it. And then over here, we've got Miss Ma'am. She's missing her leg. That's probably why she's in the hospital. And then over here, we've got our friend. She is possessed. She is floating off the bed. Oh my gosh. I'll use a wet wipe, thanks. No, you got a shower party, okay? It's just important. It's for good hygiene that you take a shower. And then up on the third floor, that is where all of us are currently sleeping in our beds. You've got Ash here. She's a simmer. She is one of our contestants today. We've got Miss Tasha. She belongs to True One Tani. She was the winner of the last season of Murder House. We've got, what's your name? Miss Serena. She belongs to Kel Burley. She uploaded her to the gallery with the hashtag TaylorReneeNPC. Same with Mr. Pony G. He was really adamant that he get to participate this season. So here he is in his bed, dreaming of how he's going to slaughter all of you. And then this is Mr. Boris. Mr. Boris, blow my back out. I don't know why y'all named him that. Whatever. He's here, and he is ready to fight. And then, ma'am, you're scaring me. But she was uploaded to the gallery with the hashtag. I still don't know who her creator is. We had the same person upload someone for last season, and then I never found out who they were. But shout out to them. They were on the gallery. They're here for Murder House. She's very aptly dressed too. We love to see it. Okay, is that everything? Oh wait, we have me. I'm not here, and neither is Terrence. And I didn't add either of us to the group because we don't have enough slots yet, but that's okay. I can't technically win since this is my game. Oh, we've also got the doggos. Doggos, can you see? These are our doggo friends. We didn't. One of you did. It was either you, Party, or it was Shay. These are supposed to be vicious doggos, but they don't seem to be acting very vicious. There were also a lot more of them. I don't know where they went. We're missing some doggos. All right. Well, I think I told you everything. Yeah. I'm going to... Do I want to run an ad right now? We haven't done anything yet, but it's been an hour. Whatever. Just remind me to run an ad in a little bit, okay? So that anybody joining us doesn't get an ad. I don't understand what's happening with the lights. But I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. All right, y'all ready? Bone doggos. Better than meaty doggos. They're so creepily cute. They're also vicious. You was in the chat, so yes, we did. I don't know if I would, you know, accept the we either. I didn't bring any of the gravestones from previous murder houses here, but that would have been a good look. We'll get on that for next time. Look at all this blood. Something terrible happened here. These are footprints. All right, let's get started. Let me get out of build by mode. Was there anything else I needed to do here in build mode? I don't even remember. I put the ladder back. We make sure everything was closed off. They have a kitchen up here, but I don't think that they're able to eat real food. I think they need to eat flesh, the zombies. So they'll be coming for y'all. All right, let me go back into, and then I have to lock the front door so nobody can escape. Are y'all ready? It's blood everywhere. It is! We're gonna lock the door for everyone. Nobody out. Alright, this is a big build, so I'm gonna do my best to keep up with everything. Hopefully the cameras move as the killing happens. Hopefully we all evade the zombies. I don't even know if the zombies are gonna work. If they're gonna make it out. But we'll see. She has to go back to bed because everybody else is asleep. I just need her to be asleep. All right. Oh, she left. Where did she go? Can y'all see? Also, not taking a shower while there are zombies waiting for me. The zombies are in a cage. They can't get to you yet. I don't even know if they can climb ladders. They might not ever be able to get to you. They might all die down there in that cage. I'm not sure. We're gonna wait for Miss, what's your name again? Miss Autumn to get back in her bed, and then I will start the gathering for us to all start the killings. In the meantime, how are y'all doing in the chat? Did you stream today? Did your stream go well today? Not yet. Not you out of bed too? Okay, we're done. I'm starting this gathering. Can I start it while everybody's asleep? I really wish that the lights would come back on. That would really make me happy. She really doesn't want to be asleep. She said, nah, I can't sleep with all of this. I had a good iced coffee today. Come on, good iced coffee, yes. I ordered a sandwich from Capriati's. I've been obsessed with this one sandwich. I had it for lunch today. All right, everyone, it's time. I mean, everyone's asleep, so we don't have to worry about it right now. Let's go check on what Trevor's doing. What you doing, friendo? You just standing here? Look, there's a cat. It's a cat. Oh my gosh, there's more dead zombies. Look at it. Do you hear them? That she's just walking over her face like that. That was disrespectful. Oh, did that one just die too? Why are y'all dying? I need to know. Is that one a child? Oh, they're just dropping. Okay, y'all don't have to worry about the zombies. All they do is die. Nobody has even attempted to go up this ladder yet. Oh, that one got back up. It's not dead. It got back up. Okay, I take back what I said. You do have to worry about the zombies. They don't actually die. They just get right back up. All right, y'all. Y'all can get up. Not ew. Oh my God, this is wild. Thank you, Brenda. That means a lot. Oh, that's not Brenda. Thank you, Party. That means a lot. Sorry, y'all are the same color. On the screen, not like in real. Y'all know what I mean. They're just standing on their fellow friends. If you could go ahead and get off her chest so she could stand up, that would be great. Did you wake everybody up? Wake her up so she don't get killed in her sleep. All right, well, I would suggest that you go find some food, Pony. Boris. Boris, you gotta put clothes on. My Boris trying to be naked on the screen. We know that Shay likes your body, but come on. Can you put on your daytime clothes too, Pony? Nah, Tay-Tay, elaborate. I don't know. Because on the screen, in the chat, they're both red. That's all I meant. Shay made a whole hunk. Yeah, because I told her that if you're, the more fit you are, the more likely you are to be able to dodge attacks. And she took that to the max. She said, oh, say less. I'm going to put everybody back in their daytime clothing. All right, everyone. Ash friend, you gotta get up. Oh, what's happening here? I don't like it. Trevor, you're not even part of the group. Don't come in here being crazy. He looking for a back to blow out. Ah! My sim is goofy good, and I forget what else. She's totally gonna die. Oh. Not you trying to steal her money. Not you trying to steal her money. It's autonomy off. Ashley, you gotta put some clothes on, friend. No, autonomy is on. I don't know why y'all are all just standing here. Let's get you some clothes, friend, though.
I'm so spooked right now. I don't know what to do right now. Because I'm, like, so spooked, you know? Like, I've never been spooked before. Like, ever. So
spooked. She refuses. Okay, there we go. All right, everybody's awake. Are you all just gonna stand by your beds? Or are you gonna go and do things? This music It's freaking me out. Tanya, you made Tasha. Yes, Tanya made Tasha last season. She was last season's winner. They trying to rob people. Right. We didn't even get started yet. Are y'all? Okay. I'm going to save because maybe that is what it is. Y'all are all just frozen. You're stressing me out. Also, Sims, we said no crashes today. Wait, who's the girl with the ponytail? That's Ashley. She's a simmer. 30. I didn't make one this season. Yeah, but she was the winner of last season, so she had to come back. All right, y'all. Autonomy is on. What y'all doing? Y'all are all just staring at each other. Like it's not time to kill. Hello? I'm gonna turn autonomy off and then turn it back on. Y'all just don't wanna, y'all are scared. I would be scared too. Oh, her outfit bomb. Thank you. I mean, she didn't come over with this outfit. I actually put this outfit on her and I didn't know she would like it. But she always wears all black to these, so. She said, I'm gonna look good. Yes, yeah, she said, I'm going to kill and I'm going to kill while doing it. Okay, every last one of y'all needs to move. Thank you. Trevor's moving. How come nobody else wants to move? Are you all stuck in your rooms? Anybody else want to? What's going on? Are you all stuck? Can you come here, Ashley? Can we all come here together? Let's all go downstairs together. Where's Taylor? Let's go look for her. Taylor. Oh, I'm back in the bed. Not me being back in the bed. Get out of the bed. Okay, are things happening now? Oh, we're all moving. Okay, okay, okay. Nobody's killing each other. We're all having a good time. We're all good people. How's the zombies doing? Let's go check on them. Oh, there's a fire. Oh my gosh, there's a fire. Where's the fire? Now I'm stressed out. We did not account for a fire. A fire was not something that we accounted for. We're just all finna die in this fire. I don't even know where it is. We're all dead. Where is there? Is it you? Yes. Trevor. Trevor done lit the stove on fire. We don't have no other way to make food except in the zombie cage. Now what are we finna do? What are we gonna do? Is Trevor finna die? Are you finna die, Trevor? Cause you started, oh Jesus. Extinguish it. Don't die. Call the fire department. Oh, they can't get in. Extinguish. Extinguish. We're all finna die. We're all finna die. Boris, come down here and extinguish the fire. Come extinguish it. Everybody. Everybody come extinguish the fire. We're all gonna die. 2 seconds in, right. We're all finna die. We're all finna die. Fortunately, I took out that extreme fire mod out of my... Oh my god, don't tell me that you can't put the fire out. Why are you musty? Not you being... Oh my god, you're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. We're gonna have to start over. We're all finna die because nobody knows what they're doing. Put the fires out. Put yourself out. Jesus. This was not the goal, guys. This was not the goal. We weren't all supposed to die in the fire! I don't even... Okay, Pony G's got it. Pony G's using the extinguisher. Anybody else want to help? Ash, Taylor? Y'all just gonna watch? Anybody? Anyone? Anyone? Y'all want to put the... I don't know. I don't know why I did it, Tawny. I just wanted the fire to go out. I want everyone to be okay because the goal was not to die in a fire. Trevor down here trying to kill us all. Okay, now put each other out. Boris. Boris, help her. Help Tasha. She finna die. Oh, no. Okay, Boris. Okay, somebody else put you out. Okay, you put yourself out. Did we do it? Did we do it? Is everybody alive? This is what I get. I'm trying to make sure that you guys have a way to eat. This is what I get. Well, now you're all gonna be hungry. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you because I gave you a stove and Trevor ruined it for everyone. Off to a great start. Go take a shower, Trevor. Somebody went upstairs to get a bath. Let's follow them. Who was it? Was it you? She said, I need a shower. Y'all are supposed to be killing each other. Instead, y'all are lighting fires and hoping that it kills everyone. Y'all stressed me out. Who left? Trevor, the one that walked away, too. Trevor said, oh, I'm done with this. He said, oh, I'm finished. What are you finna do? You finna go take a bath, too. Pony G still feeling flirty, feeling fine. Didn't get even a little bit singed. Well, there's a toilet, Ash. Go use it. All of them have to pee. Well, look. We could take a group trip to the bathroom. Where is the bathroom? Over here. We're really coming in this nasty-ass bathroom to take a... Okay. Okay. Whatever. Who's your sim in this? My sim? Are we asking about who my sim is? It's not that Trevor is my sim. It's just I made him so that I could fill out the house because there was only 7 of us, you know? So I had to make someone else to put in that slot. But it's not that he's my sim, you know? It's not that. He's not my sim. Did you ever make it up here to the shower? You got stuck? Come on, sis. We taking a bath. She said, I don't want to bathe up here. Oh, maybe it's because someone's in here and they don't want to bathe next to each other. Oh, well, y'all are going to have to figure that out. Oh! Look. Oh, no, he stole one. Is this the second floor? Oh. Oh, the zombies are on the move, y'all. I thought I didn't know they could use the ladders, but they can. They on the move. Oh, this one all the way up here, y'all. The game has changed. The game has changed. Has anyone made it out yet? Has anyone made it out yet? Doesn't look like it. It's a zombie. Oh, the music is perfect. I don't know if y'all can hear it. Hold on, I'll turn it up. Y'all, I'm hype. The zombies made it up the ladder, y'all. They're already on the third floor. It's about to be a problem. It's about to be a problem. Well, Taylor found herself a plate. She said, I'm gonna eat. Oh yeah, you can't go to class. You can't go to class, sis. I see that you tried, but what you really need to do is go up there and bathe. Uh-uh. Somebody is over here convulsing. Are y'all okay? This one is naked. Not bite me. Not bite me, please. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. I didn't know that they was gonna start moving. Where's everybody at? Okay, you made it to the bathroom. Anybody wanna kill each other yet? No? He doesn't seem to have a problem taking a bath in here. Let me know in the chat if you'd be okay bathing in here. I'll make sure you get some shower shoes. Is that a rat? Oh no. How you doing, Boris? People still down. Oh, is this another child missing a leg? Oh my gosh. Well, there was a way to, you know, feed yourselves, but Trevor ruined that for you, so. Uh-uh. Did you pee on yourself? Who peed? What is all of this? Messy. Our zombies are still falling out. She's still here, thinking that she needs to go to school, but she don't. You need to go upstairs and shower is what you need to do. She still don't want to take a bath because it's disgusting in here. Got more zombies convulsing on the floor. Anybody else make it upstairs? Nope, just this one. He must be the hungriest. He's trying to get out to eat y'all flesh. Okay. Just as I said that, my man's passed out. He needs some milk. Nobody has killed anyone yet, though. You're all too afraid of the zombies and the fire to do any work. You're not going to class, sis. Okay, we all have to make it to the toilet now. We're all gonna end up peeing on ourselves. Are you crying over the baby, Ash? You think about eating the baby. That's weird. That's odd. You're not going to class. Why don't you find a way to use the toilet? The zombies sound crazy. Come over here and pee. Sis, can you get in the shower? In the tub? Go ahead and take a bath. Before you die of humiliation. Who else? Pony G, how you doing? You're trying to make it to the toilet too. So are you. Everybody has to pee. Ashley. Thank you. Shout out Miss Goldilocks. Oh, that was Tani. Tani, thank you for that ban. Shout out Miss Goldilocks. Last stream at Among Us. How come I've never played Among Us with you, Goldie? My feelings are hurt. Why are you coming up here, sis? There's no toilet. Where are you going looking for a toilet? You dumb. She about to go. Not you going into the zombie cage to pee. There are so many toilets for you. This is me. I'm asking to die. I don't want to live. Look, he sees me. Maybe he doesn't. Is he going back down? Oh, he said I'm not going up. Oh, but I'm going down too. I'm just asking to die. Oh. An idiot is what I am. Either an idiot or extremely brave. This is a child. No, you can't get out now. Look at you. Oh, I'm gonna get bit. You did it to yourself. Is she biting me? Is this what biting looks like? It's a very gentle bite. She's nuzzling me is what's happening. Put me in the zombie hole. Sis, you came down here to pee. Why are you just cuddling with this zombie? I don't understand at all. Don't be coming in here to talk to me. Yeah, you're terrified. Tasha has too many extracurriculars, Tani. Among Us, yes, Goldie, I wanna play. Yes, me fighting off the zombie, but what did your dumbass come in here for? She won't do it because other Sims are there, probably. Oh. Well, sis, what was the point of you coming in here? Now you stuck. Now you finna die. Nobody can pee in here because there's a ton of Sims in here. And everybody smells terrible. Pony G, what you gonna do? You gonna pee? Is anybody gonna fight in the very least? You're just embarrassed because you seen sis naked. Maybe you shouldn't all try to bathe at the same time. I also want to turn off the extreme violence reactions. I don't know what to tell y'all. Maybe I help y'all. I'm gonna help y'all out. I'm not you, because you did that to yourself. I'm dying from a zombie infection. Me, I'm becoming a zombie because my dumbass came in here and got bit. They're eating off of me. Y'all can't see. I'm in the way. They're eating my flesh. Okay, well, I'm a zombie now, so good luck, everyone. I didn't even get a chance to go in the VIP and get my zombie fighting things. Now I'm just a zombie. I'm a zombie forever. I'm gonna help y'all out because y'all are stressing me out. You're not hungry. You're not tired. You don't have to pee. Go socialize. No. You're not going anywhere. You're not hungry. There you go. You don't have to pee, but you are desperate for fun and social. That's going to make you want to kill each other, and that's what we like to see. Let me save, because I already feel like the game is trying to crash. Ashley, don't give me that face. You knew my fate when I went down into that zombie hole, and now you're asking to do it too. What mod is this, honey? Which one? The zombie one or the extreme violence one? They're both by the same person. They're both by Sacrificial. The zombie one is called Zombie Apocalypse, I think. Alright, nobody kill. I'm trying to help. I wasn't a part of the game anyway, because I'm not in the killing club. So, it's okay that I'm a zombie now. Alright, everyone, go forth and kill. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Okay, Tasha with the first kill. Who's that? That's, Kelberly, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, but Tani is too good at this game. She's too good at this game. Okay, Mr. Skellington, you're in the way. She's too good at this game, Kelberly, I'm sorry, but she took you out. She took you out real quick. Soul snatch. Check. Not y'all being crazy in the chat. Both of y'all about to be putting time out. And then something happened over here, but I think maybe Mr. Boris dodged it with his buff pecs. Boris said, not today. Oh, Pony! She said she didn't want to die, though. She said, you can stab me through my guts, but I'm not finna fall. I'm a champ, you feel me? Oh, oh, oh. I don't even know what happened over here. I think maybe Boris took a shot at Tasha and missed. Is that what happened? Or did Tasha just not die yet? We're all dying in this nasty-ass bathroom. It's shocked. Put me in the pit. Okay, Ash, give me a second. Oh, all right. Tani seems to be savage. Savage. All right, let me find Ash and put her in the pit because she's desperate to be in here. Let me see. Ashley, can you get, are you smoking? Ashley is down here smoking a joint. I mean a blunt. She said, fuck all this shit. I wish y'all could see. Let me see if I can make the game screen a little brighter. No, Boris isn't dead. Boris not dead yet. He just passed out. He got knocked out. Let's try it this way. I just want y'all to be able to see. Nope, not that. Do it like that. Yes, sacrifice me. Okay. I mean, you was down here just getting high and not doing nothing anyway, so. I'll put you in the pit if that's what you want. They wildin' in the pit, though. They's wildin' in the pit, though. Ooh, somebody else is making their way. They made it out. The zombies are on the board. The zombies have entered the board, y'all. It's about to go down. Nobody has gone into VIP to get their zombie stuff yet. Everybody is fin to die. I redeemed the revive. Okay, I got you. This one, no wait, that's not yours. This one was yours. She has to be reaped first before I can revive her, but I will bring her back. Assuming the Grim Reaper ever gets here. He don't always like to show up. Where are you running to? You just wanted to be in here? What are you... Oh, you're putting it away. Alright, Grimm's here. As soon as Grimm reaps you, I will bring you back. Boris is running too. Boris, where are you running to? Away from the zombies. You're about to walk right by one. Boris! Oh, we're okay. Ashley is on her way into the pit. That's where you said you wanted to be, sis. I don't know what to tell you. Not Tasha picking up that big ass toy. Right, like nobody told you to pick that up. It was decoration. Who's in here now? Ash, did you ever make it in here? Ashley, you have to come outside. Come here. Come down here. Not you. You, Ashley. Go ahead. Climb down into the pit. That's where you want to be. I am stressed out. The zombies are on the board. I don't know where they are. There are two people dead in the bathroom. Here go one right here. Sir. Sir, where are you going? Please leave my humans alone. They're supposed to be killing each other, not you. You're not supposed to be killed by them. Nobody even has a way to protect themselves. Ashley, you could come down here now. Where are you at? Not you over here with the drugs. You thinking about doing drugs, Miss Goody Two Shoes? Who are you jumping at? That's a sink. You finna fight the sink? Also, not that these counters are cute or anything, but sir, you don't belong on the counter. All of this is drugs, by the way. I just thought that might add a little razzle dazzle. Oh, I forgot you're dead. Soon as you're reaped, I'll bring you back. Pony G, how you doing? Look at you, clip. In here with the dogs. I don't think the dogs will kill him, but they were just supposed to be scary decoration, you know? Ashley, how you doing? Ashley's scared. This is what you wanted, Ash. Tasha done failed school. It's me, Ashley. This is what you get. You wanted to be in here. Now you're one of us. Not eat me up. How you doing, Pony G? Not you about to go talk to Ashley. Ask for sex. She's a zombie. And you're married. Boris said he needed a nap. My good sis is dead. Okay, who's still alive? Y'all wanna watch Ashley turn into a zombie? She gonna be a badass looking zombie though. Hey. Right. I don't know, Ash. You have to ask Pony J. Oh. Okay. Ashley might be our next fatality. Not this child. You know what's scarier than a child molester? No, wait. What is it? You know what's scarier than a predator? A child. A child. Eat her buffet style. I mean, that's what we doing. Not you outside. Grimm, are you ever gonna get over here and reap my good sisters or no? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it myself so that I can bring you back. And I should be able to do it this way. I can't. Who was yours? Serena, right? That was yours, Kelberly? We're gonna bring you back to life. And then I'm going to add you to the family. Alright, and then once you're not grayed out, I'll bring you back home. And by home, I mean to the hospital. Oh, what's happening in here? Why are y'all marching like this? It's making me nervous. Alright, let's check on everyone else. Pony G is being followed. Pony G, you're in danger. You're in danger, Pony J. Who else is here? You're over here smoking. You were supposed to be the goody two shoes, and you are over here smoking. Well, I mean, I guess there's a lot going on in here, so you need something to calm your nerves. I feel you. I get it. I don't know how to bring you back because you're still gray. We're gonna figure that out, though. Oh! Look at her eyes! You can't see him because of the overlay. She looked crazy. Boris, you're gonna have to get out of bed, friend. You can't be sleeping a day away. We've got zombies that we have to deal with. I'm scared. It's chaos out here, right, party? Hey, I'm Victorious. Happy Sunday. Welcome to the craziness that is Murder Hospital. Okay, the lights are back. This fucking sound. Yeah, shout out I Am Victorious, live streaming The Sims 4. The zombies seem to be mostly leaving us alone. I wonder if I can teleport you here. Hold on. Let's see if I can do that. I'm gonna teleport you into the VIP. There we go. I'm gonna unlock the door so that you can get out of the VIP. I'm gonna make you go out there with the zombies though. I'm sorry, that's just where we're at. That's just where it is right now. It is zombie time. And then I have to lock this door back. So come on out, sis. Welcome back to the world of the living. Be careful out in these streets. And by streets, I mean hospital hallways. Anybody else become a zombie yet? Just me and Ash. Nobody on the outside has been eaten yet. But watch it back. We're also not killing each other. So what's up with that? I'm gonna end the gathering for a moment. Oh, you're not even in the club because you're not, okay. Hold on. I'm gonna add our friendo back to the club. We have another slot, so. Who else is in the household that's not in the club? We'll add Trevor since Trevor tried to light y'all all on fire. Y'all can go ahead and kill Trevor now, okay? Except I'm gonna end the gathering for a second. Let's concentrate on staying alive from the zombies. You're bold, okay? You're bold and you're brave to be in the bathtub at this time. There are zombies just walking around freely in the hospital. And you're like, oh, okay, this seems like a great time to take a bath. I disagree. I disagree wholeheartedly. Where is everybody else? Sis is still over here floating. But, uh-oh, not Boris and Trevor fighting. Boris says you tried to kill us all with a fire. Boris. Okay, y'all can chill. And then Boris, maybe you also put some clothes on, okay? Clothes could be helpful. Just feel like you not walking around naked could be helpful for everyone. Everyone involved, feeling like maybe somebody could be distracted by all of the abs. Okay, Boris doesn't want to put his clothes on. And we don't really have time for a distraction. What we have time for is killing. Y'all are just real calm down here. You see that the zombies are disappearing. I wonder if I can add kill zombies to the, something that we do. Let's find out. She's been determined for that bed from jump. Well, sis, now is not the time. Would it be a social thing? Shoot zombies. Here we go. We're gonna add that to things we do in the group. Thank you for the follow, Pound Me Muff. Okay. All right. Thank you for the follow. All right, we now kill zombies as part of the group gathering. So let's see if we kill any zombs. Any zombs? I mean, y'all could make y'all way out of the cage now. You don't all have to stay right here. You know that it's possible to get out, right? People have made it out, so like y'all don't have to stay in here. I say people, I mean zombies, have made it out. You don't have to stay in here. Y'all are all just chilling down here. Should we adjust your needs again? You don't have to pee, you're not hungry. But you are socially and fun deprived. Hello? I could put some music in here so y'all could dance. Dancing could be fun. Y'all are all having too much fun. See, that's the issue. The only fun you should be having is killing each other. Boris said he needs some love in his life. Shay, you didn't make him a girlfriend. Shall we try to marry two people like we did in the last season? There's still so many of you alive, and I'm not understanding. Why are you on your knees, friend? Why are you on your knees with a zombie right there? Are you okay? How did I get down here? Oh. Boris! Well. Sorry, Boris. You were so buff. You had so much potential. But Tasha was just too much for you. She was too much. I'm so sorry, Boris. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, Pony G. Pony G, you shouldn't have messed with Tasha. You should not have messed with Tasha, Pony G. She said don't mess with me, and she meant that shit. He was messing with Tasha, and she said, well, that's what happens. Pony G. Poor Pony G. Somebody take a clip for Pony G. He had a soccer game, so he could not be here. I'll be sure to take a screenshot. Poor Pony G. Also, Boris, we hardly knew you. Poor Boris. Boris. Tasha lost her mind after that weed hit. Right, and then she gonna clean up the blood immediately. This zombie saw it and was like, oh shit, I'm out. All right, Tasha took out both the men. There's really only Miss Serena and Mr. Trevor, who was never really part of this, left. Because Ash and I are zombies. I don't know what this outfit is, Taylor, but it's not what I put you in. Not you going back down. Y'all are supposed to be making your way up and out. The zombies have been... Oh, these zombies are going their way up. Hey, Unicorny Kai with the raid. We was just talking about Pony G. I have some bad news, friendo. Miss Tawny took him out. Miss Tawny said, Pony G, absolutely not. But Pony G came for Tawny first, so there's that. But Tawny said, not today. Thank you for the follow, Khaleesi. Not Trevor coming to read this book. What you can do, Kai, is if you have enough... Thank you so much for the follow, Meep Games. Thank you for the follow, Highly Melanated. Come on. Kai's community always comes in here and shows out. Thank you for the follow, Mob Games. Thank you for the follow, Disaster Queer. Yes. Thank you for the... Oh, I redid that one. Okay. Call me Jelly Contrib... Don't waste your points on that. I don't want to do it. Euphoria Kitty, thank you for the host. Kai, don't you start. Oh, I'm stressed out. I lost everybody. Let me pause while everything is happening. There's a lot going on. We talked about this. Did Kai say something before y'all came in here? Because what you're not going to do is force me to play this scary ass game, okay? That's why I set it at 50,000 so that we didn't have to do it. What was I saying though? Kai, what you can do is use your channel points to bring him back to life if you would like to. Otherwise, is this Grim? Who killed the Grim Reaper? Not y'all killing the Grim Reaper now. This poor man. He was just here doing his job and then y'all gonna kill him. Shameful. Shameful. All right. So for those of you who just came in, we are doing Murder House. This week it is Murder Hospital. We started with a bunch of zombies down here in this cage. And throughout time, while we were out here killing each other, the zombies have escaped. Look, here's one now. Have escaped through the roof and are coming into the hospital. The zombies are on the board. Beware, you have to stay away from them because they are scary. Oh, Hooper Dean, protect me. Keller B, okay, got you. Got you, I will put you in the VIP. She said, you already brought me back to life. You better keep me safe. Wait, I didn't say nothing. Oh, okay. You didn't say nothing about what? Oh, you didn't say nothing to them about using their points for that scary game. Why are you not letting me do this? You're getting my nerves. Not this naked zombie. I don't control, okay? Oh my God, I never played Sims like this. Such a new world. I be trying to find new ways to entertain myself. Oh, you can't do it because you're dead. That's why. I need to teleport you in here. She has chosen to protect herself. So she gets teleported into the VIP where she is safe from the zombies and the killers. For the next 5 minutes anyway. All right, we're gonna go ahead and turn that back on. This song gives me PTSD from my cousins watching it with me when I was 3. The original though. The original Nightmare Before Christmas. Where are you running to? Why are you running? Where are you going? What's wrong? Who are you running from? I'm scared. That does not say community challenge complete. We could fight. Oh, 25%. Okay, we could still fight. Where are you running to? She running back in here to get some more drugs. I turned on those scary sounds for you, Kai. Just for you. Mostly because Pony G asked me to. Nobody has used them yet though, which is a... That don't mean start though. I'm not saying start. Are you shaking because you're doing drugs? She be doing the drugs. Kapow! Thank you for the follow. Are you high right now? She said, let me think. Jerk. Ashley has become a zombie. She sacrificed herself. Oh, not Trevor being in here. Ashley about to turn Trevor. What is y'all finna do? What are y'all finna go do? Yes, love it here already, Unicorn and Guy. Thanks for bringing me here. Oh, thank you, Khaleesi. I love when Kai brings her community here because y'all are the best, most supportive community in the world. And I'm so happy that you feel the same about me and want to join my community. Okay, Ashley, I thought that you were going to kill this man, but instead you let him get away. I'm also a zombie because my stupid ass decided to come into the zombie cage to use the toilet, not realizing that they would then bite me and turn me into a zombie. But it is what it is. How'd I get over there? Did I just teleport? I'm stressed out. If the Reaper ever comes and reaps these two, that's Pony G, then I can move on with the game. Oh, Trevor and Ashley did leave to have sex. That sound itself scared me. Shout out Unicorn and Kai, last stream in The Sims 4. Okay, you gave up on sex? What is this? I don't understand. Are you about to have sex with Zombie Ashley? Because I'm confused. Not that ugly man. I just don't understand. Like, you don't have to do it. But I don't understand why he wanted to have sex with a zombie in the first place. Grim, thank you for showing up. Can you do your job? Can you go reap the two dead bodies downstairs? Where are you at, Selena? What did you want to use your time in here doing? You could work out. You could grab some, Yes, you can revive someone else's sim. You sure can. You can revive whatever sim you want. You can send a sim to protection if you want. It is an interactive game. You can also, there's a target them redemption where you can tell me to use one sim to kill another and I will do that. Or to try to kill another because they can dodge kills. Weapon for sure. You want a gun or you want, somebody's dying. Was it you two? What was you two doing? You was finna fight? What was I saying? You can use your channel points to tell me to use one sim to target kill another one. I can't guarantee that it's gonna... You see how she dodged that? She a bad bitch. Tiny Sim a bad bitch. I can't guarantee it's gonna work because like what just happened, they can dodge the kills. Pony G! Okay, I will bring you back. I need to wait for the Grim Reaper to reap you, but he doesn't want to seem to do his job today, so we'll just go ahead and do it this way. What is this? Who got bit? Oh, Ashley. That's fine. She's fine. Let's bring back Pony G. She didn't even drop her book. Right. A queen. Shout out Pony G. Last streaming. Plasmophobia. I watched you play some of that and it was scary. Poor Lucy. Poor Lucy. All right. We are bringing Pony G back to life. We will add you back to the family, and then we will bring you here. Move sim. All right. What I need is more. Let me save, because I haven't saved in a while. And, you know, the Sims be, like, in a crash. Ashley, Blossom just knows you. She knows you well enough to know that you came in here with a gun. And she would like you to know that we checked them at the door, okay? There would be no violence in the garden. Blossom is a mess. You know what Blossom didn't tell me to do? Run an ad. Danger. Yes, Pony G, tell us all how soccer was. Playing for the first time. Let me go into... Well, no, I don't want to do that. I'm going to go in here. I need some teleport statues so I can bring you back, Pony G. You gotta put it away, Ash. No bones broken and I'm still standing. Yes. Alright. If I were dead and just came back to life, what room would I want to respawn in? We'll just do this one. I'm gonna just put a bunch in here. Yes, you scored. Come on. Not did you get kicked. All right, Pony G. Is back on the board. Now, back to Serena. You wanted a gun or you want the serum or the mist? The mist basically covers you in a smell that the zombies can't smell, so they won't come and bite you. This obviously cures you from being a zombie, and then the gun shoots them. So let me know which one you would like. In the meantime, I'm gonna get a drink because my throat is already. Not as being 20. I don't want to play a horror game, guys. I don't want to do it. So don't waste your points on it. It's okay. Use your points for something else, you know, like bringing your favorite sim back to life. Or killing your least favorite sim. Thank you for the lurk, Pony G. There are sounds that are supposed to play. Blossom doesn't want to come to work today, though. Kai! I'm gonna get you one of these guns, okay, sis? Make me some food, too, Euphoria Kitty. I'll put that in your your inventory for you, and then I'm gonna have to let you out because you've been in here for your 5 minutes. I'm gonna fix these for you though, because you don't have to be hungry or tired or have to pee. You just have to be a lack of fun and a lack of social. All right, out you go. Euphoria. Which run protects everybody from Tasha? There's not one of those. You can protect one Sim from everybody, or you can choose one Sim to kill Tasha. That is also an option. Or attempt to kill Tasha. I can't say that it'll actually work. What's Tasha doing? Let's go check on her. She's down here reading, being a studious bad bitch. Where are you running to, Trevor? We're not gonna start this with these sounds. But also, Trevor just killed Pony and I just brought Pony back, so I'm sorry. Pony is dead. So is Tasha for some reason. I don't know who killed her, but she dead too. I mean, not Tasha, Serena. I don't know what's happening, but everybody's dead. Everybody is dead. Everybody is dead. Pony got his wig snatched and he dead. Oh, maybe he's not dead. No, look at his body. Look at his body. Ain't no way this man alive. Oh, Pony. Did he survive? I think he might be okay, guys. I think he's okay. Somehow sis up here died though. It's like a glitch. Pony got stabbed, but she took all of the weight. I don't know what to do about that. I don't know what to do about that. So really right now it's between Tawny and Pony. He did, he got his wig snatched, but he also stayed alive through multiple stab wounds because he is obviously a bad bitch as well. He's about to pass out from being tired, but he's not, he alive. He just don't have any hair. Hopefully he's okay. How's Ashley? She's okay? Oh, she's outside the cage. Ashley made it out. Did I make it out? Nope, my dumb ass is still in here. Where's Tasha? Tasha came in here to pee. She had a good time. Where's she going? Where are you running to? So athletic. She's so athletic. Are you going to kill Pony? Let that man live. Let that man live. Oh no. Oh no, okay. She's coming back in here to smoke some more weed. Y'all missed it at the beginning. Somebody lit a fire before we even got a chance to start killing each other. Somebody started a fire and we all almost died anyway. Probably back to her drugs. That's exactly where she went. She went to go wash her hands before she did some more drugs. Pony, where are you going? Let me help you. Cause you don't have to be tired, friend. You just have to be bored. I don't know where you're going. Trevor, you still alive? How are you still alive? Y'all like our dogs? We've got scary doggos in here. They've not been so scary though. Let's check on our zombies. We have any more zombies on the board? We're not seeing many. I'm not seeing too many. I don't know what be happening with our zombies. They be disappearing. We might have to add some more. It's really just me. It's just me in here. We must be killing them. I'm gonna add more zombies in a minute. Or maybe we'll... Where are you going? Oh, you was coming to read a book too. So studious. It scares me when she moves around because I just know she's about to kill somebody and I'm afraid. Pony, what are you doing? You're acting real silly. Well, Pony G doesn't seem to be too afraid of dying. Boris was just trying to blow it back out and he couldn't make it. Oh God, I really thought she was going after him again. I did too, I got scared. I don't know what you're doing in here now. You think the dogs are gonna protect you, Pony G? Y'all are sitting too nicely for me. Not Pony not being in the club. That's why. Let's put you right back in this club because you deserve. Got his wig snatched and couldn't even protect himself. He was dancing. I don't know where he's off to now. Maybe he's going to take a nap in his bed. No, he's not. I don't know where he's going now. All right, so soon as either Pony or Tasha dies, we will have a winner because Trevor is one of my Sims, so he doesn't really count. He also hasn't really killed anyone other than attempting to kill Tasha and failing, and also attempting to kill us all by setting a fire. So soon as one of these two die, we will have a winner and we might move on to a round two. I can add some more Sims and then we can also talk about what's happening in the Discord, because there's something cool happening next week. I'm gonna stop the gathering for a second, let everybody catch their breath. Maybe add some more. Oh my gosh, that statue just scared the living shit out of me. Woo! I might add some more zombies into our cage as well, because we're out of zombies now. They all left. Look at them, they're all outside. I don't know how they got there because the doors are locked. It's cool though. We're gonna bring them back. Oh no, I've passed out. I'm convulsing. Hey, thank you for the bitty. Totally Brenda TV. Hey. Nachi was getting your strength back with your special dance. Okay, Pony G. I joined the Discord last night, but when I woke up, it was gone from the list. I don't know if I did something wrong. I don't know what's going on with my Discord. I've been trying to like edit it, but weird things are happening. So maybe try again and let me know if it happens again and we'll see how things are going. Are you going to reap her? Because she's right there. She's right there, Grim. All you have to take two steps. Two steps, sir. That's it. Hey, Shay La Vie with the 30 bits. Enjoy Miss Addison in her Halloween attire. Okay. I'm gonna start the gathering. Oh, not Pony G running. Oh, she's running from Ashley. Ashley is chasing Pony. Pony, you gotta. No! I didn't ask for this at all. Nope. Cut it out. We didn't ask for that. Who are you running from? You running from Ash? I also don't understand how Ashley keeps getting. Stop it! As a zombie! Is that little zombie child still alive? I'm rooting for them most. Not you rooting for the zombie child. Let's check. Who is this in here? Trevor. Hey, she's a. Ashley! You're doing a lot. You're doing too much. She's a simmer with the 500 bits. With those 500 bitties. Getting Liddy in Garden City with those bitties. You got your hair back? You did. Your hair has grown back. And you need to leave Ashley zombie ass alone before she kill you. Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared too. Did we start the gathering? All right, it's time to kill. Ashley. All right, she's looking for flesh. Pony G, run! Highly melanated. We talked about this. Thank you, Pony G, running away. You waited until the wrong time, but okay, you did run. Where did you run to, though? Oh, away from Ashley, because she was coming to kill. She was coming to eat that flesh. I was about to say eat that ass, but that is not what I meant. Why do you look like this? Did you catch fire? Tasha, why do you look like this? Let's get you a shower. Come on. Let's go into the bathroom. Let's get you a quick little shower. Come on. Oh, no, that's Ashley. No, you don't need to take a shower, Ashley. I mean, I guess you can if you want to, but it's really just Tasha. I don't know why she looked like that. Come on over here and take a shower, sis. What is your issue? Oh, is Grimm a zombie too? Is that why he's having issues? Not eat that ass. You know what I meant. Okay, okay. Grimm's having issues because he is a zombie. Tasha, please come over here and take a shower. Oh, you're coming. You're coming to take a shower. All right. What you doing, Pony G? You down here reading a book like a good little boy? You're not worried about zombies, are you? There is blood in your hair. You should probably take a shower too. You have stab wound. Ah! Why does everybody want to have sex with the zombies? Please stop. That's not what this show is about. This show is about killing each other. Not getting that ass waxed by the undead. That's not what we're here for. Please take a shower. Grimm is a zombie. I don't know. I don't know. Are you ever gonna make your way out the cage, sis? You just gonna keep passing out in here because you're hungry for flesh? All right. It's really just Pony G and Tasha. Anybody want to use their channel points to get me to use one to kill the other? If not, we can just let it play out the way that it would play out, naturally. We can honestly get rid of her because she's dead. Let me go and get rid of her body. It's not going to let me save her nothing. This Grimm looks like he's maybe alive. Oh no, he's not. He's a zombie too. I want to see if Tasha wins. All right, we will continue the chaos then. Tasha got that look. She said, I just know I'm a bad bitch. Can't nobody tell me that I'm not a bad bitch. I'm the baddest bitch. She said, I was the winner of season 2. Season 3 ain't got nothing on me. Okay, but now we're running and I'm stressed out. We're running upstairs. What's upstairs? Not it pulling me outside. I don't care about these people. What is Tasha doing? Ooh. Tasha is going in the zombie pit. Tasha, we were rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. She's been doing drugs and killing people. It's about statistics. Well, now she's in the zombie pit with, I think, the one zombie who is... Oh, she came in here to cook. Tasha, there's a kitchen downstairs for you. Don't let me find out that you're up here. Ooh. Tasha, your days are numbered. Look at these rats. Oh my gosh. Taylor, you gonna go upstairs? You gonna go up and get Tasha? Thank you for the alert, Kelly. No, you gonna get Trevor. All right. Not Trevor. Oh, you definitely got bit. Okay, Trevor's off the board now too. He's a zombie. It's Tasha and Pony. Nobody has a zombie gun though, because the only person who had one was Serena. And she died in place of Pony. Like, Pony G has some sort of like magical ritual where he got to sacrifice somebody else instead of him. Cause that man got stabbed. We saw that man with the holes in his chest, and yet somehow it was Serena with nobody around her that died. Some magic going on in here. I am really eating Trevor up. Trevor is just, her orange outfit very cute. It is, right? It's very on brand. For her to just end up in the zombie pit at the kitchen. She said, I'm hungry. Artsy Potato, 123, thank you for the follow. All right, Tasha, you gotta get yourself out of here now. It's unsafe. It's unsafe, sis. This man is a zombie. You're not safe. Look, he foaming. He foaming at the hand. Call him Mr. Glass. Who? He unbreakable. Oh. Nah. He has something going on. This is why we're not killing. Let's go ahead and fix that. Pony, yours is prime time for killing. Why are you not killing anybody? You're reading for fun. No, stop it. Stop this reading. We don't read for fun. We kill for fun. Put that away. I swear I will get rid of that. Go and kill Tasha. Calmly reading. Like, nothing is going on. Okay, Tasha was not bit by Trevor. Trevor said, I don't want it. Tasha said, I'm good in here. Where am I? All I have to do is walk up the ladder. What's wrong with you, sis? What's going on? All you have to do is go up the ladder. Fresh flesh for you. Is she listening? No. Oh, you cannot go to class, sis. Potato vibe check. Are you cool? Are we cool? We're the coolest, especially with potatoes. Oh, you are cool. Thank you. Ashley, you want to help us out and like bite one of them? Look at your eyelash. Look at her eyelashes as a zombie. I'm scared. I'm scared. I am afraid. All right, I'm gonna have to help y'all out. I'm about to put y'all both in the cage and see who wins. Cause at this point, y'all are just playing with me and I don't like it. Let's go ahead up to the roof. Oh, nope, Tasha's going out, okay. Tasha heard me. She said, no, I don't wanna be in the zombie pit. I'll go kill Pony, don't you worry. Where's he at? Where you at, Pony? Run for your life. Not you about to come down here and get another book. What are you finna do? All right, I'm getting rid of this because y'all are not gonna keep reading on the clock. We're not here to read. I'm very afraid of Tasha, as am I. As am I. Thank you, Calvary Lee, for the host. I'm sorry I'm screaming at y'all. The music is really loud in my ears. Are there any more of these I need to get rid of? Because y'all are wildin'. We will not be reading on the clock. That's not what we're doing here. We are here to kill. And maybe do a couple drugs. Nobody has done any drugs except for Tasha and Ashley. And it was weed both times. There are lots of drugs in here for y'all to try. Nobody's going to judge you because you're all going to die anyway. All right. Unless this is a bookshelf, which I don't think it is. I think it's just decoration. We should be good. Let me save too. My dude trying to get educated. This is not education time. This is time to entertain. And by entertain, I mean murder. Too good to not share. Thank you. I'm glad you're having a good time. Murder House is usually my littest stream. Pony G, thank you for the host. All right. Everybody stop reading. Stop reading, start killing. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Pony G, what you doing? I'm scared for you. Don't go mess with Tasha. She's scary. Pony G, this ain't the look. Operation No Crash has been a success so far. We're gonna keep our fingers crossed. I did just save, right? Did I save? I'm gonna make sure I save after whatever is about to happen. I'm scared for you, Pony G. I'm scared. I'm scared for you. I'm scared for you. Okay, all she did was yell at you. All she did was yell at you. She didn't kill you. She didn't kill you for stealing her money. Count your blessings, pony. Not you over here dancing. Not you over here dancing. Pony G is funny. Tasha thinks so too. Okay, y'all are right here. Y'all are right here. Are we gonna do anything with it? Tasha? Tasha! Tasha done snatched your wig, pony. You done lost your hair again. Not choke her out. Not choke her out. You can use your channel points for that if you want to attempt it, Pony G. Where are you going, Tasha? You better not be going to find another book, because I'm going to lose my mind. All sis want to do is read. And cook. She stole my hair. She did. She did. Tasha loved them drugs. Is that where you going, Tasha? You going to do more drugs? Oh, you came in to clean up. Tasha said, I don't understand why you heathens are leaving this place looking a mess like this. This is not how we live. My poor Sim self. Where you off to, Pony G? Not him finding another goddamn book. She snatched your weave. She's so mean. Why are you running, Tasha? Where you running to? She just be running for the sake of running. Like, where are you going? It's stressing me out that y'all refuse to kill each other. Like, is it gonna happen? Oh my gosh, you about to go shoot Trevor. Bro said he wants the smoke. Pony G, I don't recommend. Oh, he's going to take a nap, okay? He has changed his mind. He said no smoke for me. You don't need to take a nap though, friend. I'll help you. You don't need to sleep. Uh-uh, you want to sleep on top of the baby? Not on top of the baby, Pony G. Not on top of the baby, Pony G. Tasha is back in the cage. Oh, she's in here with the dogs. Not the dogs pooping all over everything. Where did the music go? We was having a good time. Why is there blood everywhere? When you kill, please clean up after yourselves. That's Tasha, 100%. Yep. That is Tasha. That's how she was last season too. Look at how unbothered she is. Look at her face. A queen, okay? A queen! My guy don't care about anything. He does not. You still don't have to sleep. I upped your thing. I cheated your needs. You don't need sleep. You definitely don't need to be sleeping on top of this dead baby. Makeup beat, yes. She's looking like the queen she is. All right, I'm about to make the board smaller and teleport them both inside the... Oh, Pony G is scared of a zombie. Where are you at? Where's the zombie? Is it me inside the cage? Why are you scared of me? I'm inside the cage, fool. Did you get bit? You didn't get bit, right? No. Not you finding more books. All right, I'm about to put them both inside the zombie cage on the bottom floor and just let them duke it out. See if they can make it their way out. I might get rid of one of the ladders. Because at this point, y'all are just playing hide and seek in the hospital with each other, and that's not what we're here for. We're here for the entertainment of it all. My good sister's having snacks on the balcony, like... There's something wrong with Tony Sim. Next season, I want to submit a murderous child. Okay. Okay. We usually don't murder children, but I could download that mod. I'm cool with that. Tasha is not even afraid of the zombies anymore. Like, she gives zero fucks. She is. Where are you going? Back into the zombie pit. All right, well, I was about to put you in there anyway. Let's have Mr. Pony G come in here too. Come on, Pony. Did you ever turn into a zombie, Mr. Man? No, he just got bit and he all right. Something, that's weird. Mm-hmm. That's weird, sir. Oh no, oh no. Not you confronting me. Pony G might win right here. Oh. Oh no. All right, well, I'm gonna put Pony G in here, and if Tasha turns before killing him, or, oh no. Oh, she fought me off. If she turns before killing him, or if he turns before her, then she will have won. But as of right now, it's looking like Pony G has won. Where you at, Pony? Let's get you inside. Come on, come on in. Come on in. Tasha is a zombie. She might be. She got a bit. We gonna see. Oh, Taylor gonna bite her again. I'm helping you out, Pony G, because I've been doing absolutely nothing on this board. Absolutely nothing but standing here being a zombie. And now I have taken out the competition for you, it seems. She is dying. That means Pony G is the winner. Pony G has won season 3. He's depressed, but he has won. Come on, Pony G, first time, first timer. First time in the ring, in the murder house, and you have won season 3. The first zombie season too. Let's go. You're welcome for the assist. Cause sis snatched your wig twice. She tried to kill you twice. And you're still standing. And I have killed her and turned her into a zombie for you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Where'd she go? We've got our winner. Hold on, let me get a... He's got tears in his eyes. Oh, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. He's got tears in his eyes, but he has indeed won season 3 of Murder House. Give it up for Pony G. Throw some ass in the chat for Pony G, please. Yay, that was fun to watch. Gotta go make dinner. Have an amazing stream. We'll be back again. Thank you so much, Khaleesi B. I'm glad that you had a great time. Thank you for the follow. Have a great dinner. Did I take a picture? That's what I meant to do. Stories of ghosts and of hauntings to suit every taste. From the playful to the macabre. He was the most wholesome. He was just educating himself the whole way. He said he was just trying to get his classes done. I don't think Pony G killed anyone, no. He got killed, he was brought back to life, he almost got killed again, and everybody else is dead. Even the zombies, the only zombie alive. Ooh. The only zombies alive are me, Trevor, and Ash. And Ash did not try to kill Pony the multiple times that she walked past him. And I didn't try to leave the cage. It's really Tasha's fault for coming in this cage with me. She did it to herself. She did it to herself. Okay. Let me save. And then we will take a quick ass throwing break, and then maybe we'll do... Oh, we'll talk about what's happening in the Discord. How long have I been live? Oh yeah, we're doing good, we're doing good. I guess that education paid off. He let Tasha do all the dirty work. He did. This is basically like a strategy game. He let Tasha kill everybody off and then let me take care of Tasha. And he was just chilling the whole time, reading his books, being a good little boy. And now Tasha's a zombie and he is the only person who is currently still living. If I were you, I would get out of here, but that's just me. Okay, thank you for listening. Go ahead up that ladder and get out of this cage. Tasha wasn't even there for the money. Hey, throwing ads. Yeah, we about to throw a little bit more. We're gonna take a quick intermission. I'm gonna run an ad and then we'll come back and throw some ads and then we can talk about what's happening in Discord. We could do another round if y'all really want to, but it has been 2 hours. Did I save? I don't even remember if I did. Let me try again. So the pacifists do be working out. It worked out for Pony G. All right, let's throw some ads real quick, and then I'm gonna take an ad break, and then we'll talk about what's happening in the Discord. Okay, get those booty emotes ready. Hey. I don't ever play my it be making me mad. All right, I'm gonna put my be right back screen up. I'm gonna play some music and then we will be right back. Okay. Oh, it's like, where did the music go? Hello. We'll be right back. I'm glad you guys enjoy my little chicken. You know, everybody who comes to my stream comes to work. Everybody who is featured on my stream is here to work. And Mr. Chicken is no different. I want to have chickens in my backyard so bad. Like, I want a chicken coop. That was a tangent. But okay, so let's talk about what's happening in the Discord. My face is very large on this screen. Don't look too hard at me. Okay. In the Discord. Let me put the command in the chat. Sorry I didn't let you know about the commands earlier. That is the Discord if you want to hop in. Here are also some commands that you can use in the stream. Anyway, in the Discord, once you head on in, there are rules that you need to come and react to. Just hit this little flower here. That should open the rest of the Discord for you. And plant the seeds. You can tell me a little bit about yourself. Nobody has wanted to do that yet. I don't know. Are y'all are scared? Y'all are shy? Don't be shy. Let me know. Let me know about yourself. Tell me about you. Tell me about your stream. Tell me what your goals are. I want to know. And then in the T and Kiki, we can just talk. What I really want to get to today is down here in the Sima category. We could talk about Sim stuff here. If you are a builder, I want you to link your gallery name. And, you know, if you want to post screenshots or pictures of whatever you built, here's where you do it. I want to see your builds. I'm a builder, but also I like to see other people's builds because it gives me inspiration. It, like, shows me different ways that I can do stuff. And I feel like we can all learn from each other as a community. That's to do in BB Gang, in ICCU. You can link CC. AA Simmer has already linked some CC for me. You can find good CC in here. I'm gonna link some of my favorite CC in here. And that brings me to Garden City Fashion Week. In Garden City Fashion Week, you know how I do Murder House like once a week, once every other week? I'm thinking I wanna add a fashion show to that. Not to Murder House, but like to the roster, right? So, next week, instead of a Murder House, we are going to do a fashion show, and it is going to be funeral chic, so whatever that means to you. This week on stream, we're going to build the stage together. We're going to do like a runway in a cemetery is what I'm thinking. So we're going to build that together on stream, and then on Sunday next week, I want to showcase all of your fashions. All of your funeral chic fashions, whatever that means. So here are my thoughts on how we're going to do this. And we can discuss together. But my main thing is I don't want to download a bunch of skin detail CC. So like I don't want a ton of eyebrows. I don't want to download a bunch of lip sliders. I don't want to do that. So I'm thinking I'm going to upload some Sims to my gallery or to the gallery under the hashtag Garden City Fashion. And they'll just be like basic Sims that have CC that I have. So like you can choose a cute Sim that you think is cute and you can dress her up however you want. Or you can use a Sim that you make. It just has to be in-game stuff, you know? So don't send me a Sim with CC eyebrows because I don't want to download those. Don't send me a Sim with CC like eye color because I don't want to download that. What you can send is a Sim with any CC fashion you want. So CC clothing, CC accessories, CC hair, all of that is welcome. You can post or link or upload that CC in this tab, in the Garden City Fashion Week tab. So link all of that CC here and upload your Sim to the gallery with the hashtag Garden City Fashion. And then on Sunday, I'm gonna do a fashion show with, no, not true, she's a Simmer. It can still be your Sims. I mean, you can still enter with your fashions. Just don't be sending me a bunch of CC, like skin details that I have to download because I don't want to do that. I already have a ton of CC. I'm willing to download more clothes because I always need more clothes. I always need more hair. I just don't need any more eyebrows, you know? But I want to see your fashions. I've been so into fashion. I've always been into fashion like my whole life. And being plus size, it's always been harder to like really do what I want to do. So Sims has always been that outlet for me. Like I can dress up a Sim any way I want because I get to control their body type. I get to control what the clothes look like on their body. So that's something I'm really into and I want to share that with you guys. So I'm going to be entering. I hope that you enter. There will be three different categories. So if you don't have CC, don't worry. There will be a CC free category. There will be a Maxis Match category if you are a Maxis Match. And there will be an Alpha category if you're an Alpha. So don't feel like you can't enter because I have a bias. Because I do. I have an Alpha bias. I am an Alpha CC. But I want it to be as fair as possible. So you'll only be competing against people or against other Sims that you are like. Did that make any sense? I'm talking so fast. I don't know why I feel nervous right now. Let me relax. You'll only be competing against people who have the same type of CC or lack thereof CC as you. So, season one is going to be next Sunday, a week from today. It is going to be funeral chic, whatever that means to you. And then tomorrow, probably, on stream, we will be building the runway, the cemetery runway for it. So I hope that you hop into the Discord, come and say hi, tell me about yourself. Shout out to Pony G and Kelly Munster. You guys hopped into the Discord just now. I really appreciate that. There's also the chicken coop. Remember when I said I wanted chickens? I want chickens, but I named this the chicken coop because I want to play co-op games. I think I want to add a co-op game day to, oh, Pony G, thank you. There's supposed to be sounds that happened to that, but I don't know. Blossom didn't want to come to work today. I want to do co-op games with you. I want to play games with you guys. Not these scary ass games that y'all are playing right now. But I did download Plants vs. Zombies that you can play co-op. So I know True Wantani has that. I'm looking forward to playing that. But I want to add a co-op day to my schedule. That will happen here in the chicken coop. Speaking of schedule, I do post it here in the Pencil Me In tab. I posted the schedule for the week here. It does change a little bit, but I'll post, like, if it changes, I'll post that here too. And then the It's Me Beach tab tells you when I am live. Also, in the Techie tab, if you're in here, this is not a wish list. Why do I see my name there? See your name where? You've been transported into the garden. This is not a wish list. This is just a list of things that I want to buy to make my stream better. It's just here to remind me. So don't come in here and be like, oh my gosh, Taylor wants me to buy her a $400 chair. That's not what it is. I don't want you to buy me anything. I'm just putting it in here. Also, if you are a streamer and you don't know exactly what tech you should be looking for, you can come in here and look at the stuff that I'm looking at. It could be helpful to you too. And then chip clips. If you ever clip my stream, you can put the link in here. I think that's it. Oh, crime pods. This is something that I need to discuss with Shay because I know Shay wants to start. Let me not out her because I don't know if she wants to start. But if you're into true crime, like I am, I'm very much into true crime. You can recommend true crime podcasts. We have a couple in here already. True crime documentaries. I just watched one that I need to put in here. And then anything true crime related that you want to talk about, we can talk about here. Because I could talk about true crime all day long. All day long. All right. I think that's it. I think that's it for the Discord. I also think that's it for the stream. Because I don't know where else we would go from here. Pony G, since you are the winner of season 3, you get an automatic ticket into season 4. If you would like me to use the same sim, I can. If you would like to upload another sim, you can. Season 4 is not going to happen next week, though, because we're doing the fashion show. And I think the week after that might be Halloween. We're definitely going to do one for Halloween. But okay, let me find... Oh, I can just get rid of the game screen. Let's do that. Ooh, this is the wrong screen. I am on the wrong screen. Here we go. What is the Discord called? No, Cornucopia is Kai's Discord. I highly recommend that one as well. My Discord is that one. It's called Gardenia. You want me to use the same one? Okay, I will, Pony G. Let me get rid of this screen. We could throw a little... That's the wrong thing. We could throw a little bit more ass, and then I will find somebody for us to raid. I'm so glad that you all came and had a great time here. I think this is the most viewers that I have retained for a long time, like for the duration of the stream. So shout out to all of y'all. I'm so glad that you guys had a good time. I hope that I can keep producing high quality content like this. I think we could do something to explore the zombie apocalypse. That could be fun because I've never played with that mod. This is the first time I've played with the zombie mod. So thank you for the recommendation. You're welcome. All right, y'all want to throw some ass? Should I put on a song for y'all to throw ass to, or you want me to bring the girls out? Let me know. Sorry, I was lurking. No worries. We appreciate a lurk. What did Tiny say? Lurk is love. Thank you, Pony G. Yay, I officially joined. Yay, I'm glad. I want to throw ass. Okay, I will put on a song and you can throw some ass. And then I'll bring the girls out to take us out, too. Hold on. What song are y'all feeling? I could play the full version of the song that my girls come out here and shake ass to. Let me see if I can find that. All right, get y'all ass emotes ready. What is her name? hate